is literally the toughest football player I've ever coached. He works harder in practice than anybody I've ever coached, period.
My name is Marquell Cartwright from High Point, North Carolina, about 20 minutes away from Greensboro, North Carolina. I started playing football when I was 7 years old, been playing ever since. I grew up around football and football players in my family. It was up to like my junior year where I could do something with my athletic abilities, maybe to carry me on to the next level, which was like college. I got some offers, and A&T was one of my biggest offers, and I took that full ride.
I would have to say that the toughest time of my football career would have to be my freshman year in college, because I feel like, you know, in high school, we do some conditioning, some running to get in shape, but once you get to college, it's like a whole nother thing. It's like you got more running, you got more workouts and more conditioning, and that makes most freshmen second guess themselves, like, am I fit to do this? Am I able to, you know, keep doing this for 4 years? And that gives a freshman, mostly freshmen, the second thought about, you know, the tough times of football.
The thing about Cartwright that makes him different is that he really does not care about individual success at all. Like, he's just about the team and doing whatever. And, you know, I actually want him to be more aware of his stats and stuff like that. Not to be selfish, but just to have a goal. But he doesn't care about no accolades. He doesn't care about making all conference, all American. He don't care about none of that stuff. All he wants to do is win. And that's what makes him different, is he's really a true player, and he's as hard-nosed a person, a player, as you'll find in the country. Being an A&T, you know, having the opportunity to coach Tariq was, you know, just a blessing. And he was the best football player that I've ever coached. Had a great work ethic. Cartwright's kind of the same guy.